Drill number 12, recover tackling drill. The fourth variation of this drill utilizes a defender and one MVP drive dummy simulating a ball carrier. Our defender was knocked to the ground and has to recover to make the tackle. Notice again how the moving MVP drive forces our player to quickly react, square up, and make the heads-up tackle. He then finishes by going through the MVP and not stopping on contact.